Earlier this year, we replaced the cooling towers on the roof. We had our crane set up basically all the way up in the middle of the unit here, and we had four riggers and a 450-ton crane with luffing jib.